This tip definitely qualifies as a hack for the roundhead screw. If you're in a situation where you need a flush mount and you don't want the screw to be protruding, you can use the head of the screw to dent the wood, essentially, and then you have a flush mount. If you don't want to be screwed, this might work.